I pledge that I will restore security in this country. I swear to Almighty God, I will do it. And I can do it.
Sure.
All what you need to is have a leadership that has the capacity to do it. And I have the capacity to do it. And I also want to pledge before you that there will be fairness in representation in every aspect of governance. I want to caution you. Anybody who comes to start talking to you about religion in politics, don't trust that person.